did get to read it. You know what's really interesting is I found pages that correlate directly to, remember the cutouts I showed you, the pudding that you like,
right,
and that I wanted you to eat, well, the box that I cut out, you know, I just did it, you know, in a minute to, like, cut it out because I thought the box was interesting when I opened it up and you wanted me to throw it away. Well, anyway, I found pages that directly correlate to the whole box shapes in the neuroscience book. So I'll show them to you when we get home. I think maybe we should go out after.
Okay.
Because the mail's going to arrive.
Well, I'd like to sit down and rest a little.
Yeah, I know. And there's some things that I need to do. So. Why don't you sort of swing the camera around? Well, not yet, but when we get towards the road we stay on.
And just put it through the front?
Yeah. Yeah, like after this white van or something. Or, yeah, swing it around and show the left side a bit. Remember the property you talked about? Okay. That should work. Not all the way.
Well, yeah, I know, because then I get you. Then we miss out on Slidell's
okay,
seafood
can stop. You
can and
stop.
The apartment. Oh, you don't want to go down to Harrison?
No, you can stop it.